Histories. The guitar developed from a medieval instrument called the gittern, which had about four pairs of strings.
So the thumb is always taking the strong note, with the index taking the weaker one. And sometimes you would have
one to record lute book. You've essentially got six lines, which represent six strings, and then the letters tell you which frets to utilize on each string. And there's a whole wealth of music for both lute and viola that only employs these six strings or courses. Guitarists then, by lowering their third string to F sharp, can play this music directly.
Rubato, absolutely. Whereas if I'm playing a dance piece, I'd want it to have a very strict pulse. So that previous example, I'll just play it a little slower so you can see the type of things that could go on.
They really do that?
Oh yeah, anything goes. And really, these are...